I met my soulmate when I was 15 years old, and I've loved her